Tired of your hair looking dry? Let's fix that.
If you want to keep your hair healthy and happy, you need to familiarize yourself with the LOC/LCO method. The LOC method is simply a layered moisturization technique in which you add products in succession. It's actually an acronym. The L stands for liquid, O stands for oil, and C stands for cream. The liquid is going to put water in your hair, whereas the oil and the cream are actually going to help you retain that moisture for up to a week. The order in which you apply these products is going to vary based on your hair porosity. And if you don't know your hair porosity, don't worry, I'll make a video about that very soon. For those who already know their hair porosity, anyone with high porosity hair is really going to benefit from using the LOC method. Since it's easier for water to get into your hair, but it's hard for you to retain it, you really want to focus on the oil and cream portion of this section. However, if you have low porosity hair, you might actually benefit from using the LCO method because it's harder for your hair to absorb moisture, but it's also hard for it to lose it. So you need to focus more on putting water into your hair. That's pretty much it for the LOC/LCO method. You're going to want to do this once a week after you finish deep conditioning your hair. If you're not sure what products you should use, I advise you start off with a leave-in conditioner for the L, jojoba or argan oil for the O, and you can pretty much use a curl cream from any brand. I feel like Shea Moisture is probably the best way to go. That's it for the LOC method, and if I missed anything, leave it in the comments so we can all learn from each other.